The Hanna Instruments HI772 Marine Alkalinity Checker is a compact and portable colorimeter that bridges the gap between simple chemical test kits and professional instrumentation. The one-button design allows users to operate the meter with ease. Today, we will go over the proper use of the HI772. The HI772 kit comes with everything you need to begin testing. Two sample cuvettes with caps, seawater alkalinity reagent starter kit, 1 mL syringe with tip, AAA battery, and the instruction manual with quick start guide. When you first receive your checker, install the battery in the compartment on the underside of the meter. The HI772 is designed to make testing quick and easy. Press the button to power the meter on. Notice Add C1 appears on the screen. You are now ready to begin testing. Fill the cuvette to the 10 mL line with sample and fasten the cap. Using a microfiber cloth, wipe the cuvette to remove any oils or fingerprints from the glass. Then, place the cuvette into the checker and close the lid, making sure it's completely closed. Press the button. Once the screen shows Add C2, place the tip on the syringe and extract 1 mL of reagent from the bottle provided. Once the reagent has been added, cap the cuvette and invert 5 times to mix. Wipe the cuvette of any oils and fingerprints and place back into the meter. Press the button and the meter will display the alkalinity in degrees of carbonate alkalinity. Once the measurement is finished, dispose of your sample in accordance with local regulations. If the sample remains in the cuvette too long, the glass may become stained permanently. The next sample may be taken. Otherwise, the meter will power down automatically after 10 minutes. Products that are compatible for this meter are the HI93703-50 Cuvette Cleaning Solution, the HI755-26 Marine Alkalinity Checker Reagent Set, the HI772-11 Marine Alkalinity Checker Calibration Set, and the HI731-318 Microfiber Cloths. All of these and other products are available on our site. We hope you've enjoyed this instructional video. For more information, contact us or visit hannainst.com.